How does an ACE pull gas spring work? Pull type or tension type gas springs are mainly used if mounting conditions require it. ACE pull type gas springs operate on the reverse principle of push type gas springs. Let's have a look at the assembling. Like the push type, the pull type gas spring is also a closed system, which is filled with high pressure nitrogen gas. Unlike the push type that is filled through the valve at the end of the pressure tube, the pull type is filled through a valve in the piston rod. It is connected to another pressure chamber. Inside the pull type gas spring, there are different pressure chambers that are connected via orifices where the gas flows through. There is a small hole at the back of the pull type gas spring, which prevents to have vacuum during retraction. Here we will have atmospheric pressure. This is the reason why a pull-type gas spring should always be mounted with piston rod upwards, to prevent that the small atmospheric orifice is not plugged with dirt or dust. A mounting piston rod downwards should only be done in clean environment. If there is a dirty or dusty environment, a pull-type gas spring needs additional protection. Let's see how the pull gas spring works. The piston rod is retracted in the passive state. When the piston rod is pulled out, the gas inside is compressed in the inner and outer pressure chamber. The pressure inside both connected tubes increases with a linear progression. When released, the piston rod moves back inside of the gas spring, because the pressure works against the surface of the piston on the piston ring side. Let's look at a typical example of pull applications. A passage on a conveyor belt. As in most cases, these are restricted assembly conditions. An ACE pull gas spring is the perfect solution for this application. ACE. You are expert in industrial damping and deceleration, with excellent customer support, satisfying most demanding application requirements.